You know, this SAG-AFTRA strike reminds me of the first time I tried to join SAG, and they rejected me flat out. I was in shock. Turns out, just having sagging skin isn't enough. Apparently, you need to be an actor, too.